friends, I am here with Izzy and Boulder's litter. Today is their first day that they've ever had puppy food. They're going crazy over this. This is kind of funny to watch. They have been screaming, and I decided, well, I'm going to take a video to see if I can get it. This is his tail. Chat's actually there in the middle of the bowl. His tail is just going like crazy, which means he's getting his food. But you can kind of see the bigger ones from the smaller ones. Comet's a bigger guy. Rudolph is a bigger guy. Everybody is just like ecstatic over, oh my gosh, this is the first time. We can see all the food on the sides of the bowl, but these guys are having a blast. But I wanted to share this with you and let you see our first meal. They still are nursing off of mama, but it's one of those where we start this about 3.5 weeks, you know, kind of close to 4 weeks. You can hear them listen to their voices. Oh my gosh, it's so funny. They are so excited to have this food. And what I do is I basically just take our regular puppy food and I put some water into it and let it get real, real soft. So they're able to enjoy it and able to chew it, so to speak. And they do have their teeth, but they're a little bit, they're not as just, you know, as advanced as some of our, you know, older pups with their teeth and being able to chew. But all the little tails that you see moving real fast, that means they're getting the food and they're super, super excited. So thanks for watching your Training Canine videos. And this is, once again, Izzy and Boulder's litter, their first meal. Talk to you soon, guys. Thanks for watching.